this first one is a piece from Mozart's The Marriage of Figaro. And it is played by a girl, playing a boy, playing a girl. A figure. He, she, it is describing how this overwhelming desire to flirt with and fancy every woman he, she sees. Just very confused, isn't he, she?
Very teenager.
So this is all about how the mountains and everything just screams this wonderful excitement he, she, it feels whenever women are around. So here we are. Ivi a stacchetta in ricompensa poi questa mia canzonetta io ti votare leggila la padrona leggila tu medesma leggila Barbarina e Marcellina leggila da ogni donna del palazzo non so più cosa son cosa faccio ho di fuoco ora sono di ghiaccio
Thank you.
is a piece by Fari. It's Afro and Rev. It's a person, in my case a woman, describing to the man that she loves how she saw him in a dream, and it was beautiful and it was glorious, and just as it was getting to the best part and it was becoming the most amazing dream she'd ever had, she can feel herself waking up and she's terribly, desperately sad. She doesn't want the dream to end, she doesn't want to wake up, but she knows that it's inevitable, and she can feel herself slipping away from that moment of beauty.
Needs me. I know where I
that you're half alive unless you let life reach you. I've been a damned machine. Push a button and I dance. Turn a handle and I see.
Observed women in his life and the way that they treat each other and the way that they act, and this is the Cat Duet.
It's also excellent for singing because of all the lovely vowels.
Yeah.
be difficult to come down to after that.
Somewhere over.
finds a wing and a prayer.
Yeah. Shh, tell them that. Never mind. They're going to go out with joy.